What's up, guys? WonderRob here from Geek So To Speak podcast, coming at you again with another Let's Play. This time we're getting into Power Washing Simulator on Steam. That's right, that's the power of PC gaming right there. If you're not already subscribed, hit subscribe. Check out all of the other videos on the YouTube page because we're playing tons of games, plus our weekly Geek Culture podcast, Geek So To Speak podcast, which is out every weekend. Wherever you get your podcasts, we're talking movies, TV shows, comic books, video games, geek news, everything in between. And it's up on this YouTube page every Sunday. Now, I'm joined by a very special guest, Jedi Vactor from the Seasons Change podcast. You may remember him from all the Back for Blood videos that we made, where we still haven't beaten that game. But that doesn't matter. Say hi, Vactor.
Oh, yeah.
All right. So, let me give you a little insight on this, Vactor, and listeners. I already made a whole video on this game with the tutorial, and I cleaned half this yard, but then after listening back to it, the spray of the water was so loud you couldn't hear me talk. It was like I was really power washing in real life. So we're making another video, and Jedi Vactor decided he was going to spend $15 to play this game with me to make a video.
I will have you know that was $19.99, sir.
Oh, you didn't get the Steam discount. Oh,
what?
Okay, so let me walk you through this, Vactor. So trigger, of course, sprays your gun. If you press the left bumper and the right bumper, that goes through your nozzles. Or if you hold the Y button down, you can go through your nozzles. Let's see. The right arrow on your control pad will highlight what needs to be cleaned.
Ooh.
And we're going to power wash this shish.
You ready? Dang. Yeah! Let's get it clean!
Let's clean some stuff!
Yeah!
Yeah. Oh, yes. Don't you love this game already?
How did you hear about this?
I don't even remember where I ran across this. But every time I find a video, or excuse me, a game that sounds like it's really dumb, you know I'm going to play it. They have simulator games for just about everything. This game almost reminds me of the lawn mowing simulator game that I was playing.
Oh.
And I can only imagine how mad Shock's going to get when he watches me. You're not doing it evenly.
Sorry, Shock.
That's the good part about making these videos, is because Shock never watches them, so we can just say whatever we
want. Yeah.
About Shock. Oh, I think
Shock.
What are you
Shock? Shuff, if you see this video, you have a big thing. If you don't see this video, you got a small thing.
He's got a small thing.
Yeah.
All right. Let's finish cleaning this.
Why are these people's houses so dirty?
At the beginning of this level, when I started playing it, they said, "You will not believe how dirty my backyard is." They're disgusting.
It's just like real life.
Now, Jeff W. from the Seasons Change podcast, which Vactor co-hosts, like I said, he's really missing out.
Yeah.
He's just, what you call a casual.
Jeff, you see, the thing about Jeff, he just likes to hold it. He doesn't like to play.
He could be holding it if he was playing this. But nope. As you'll see, this takes a little bit of time and patience, boys. A little time and patience.
This thing, I gotta clean the whole patio. What the heck?
Where are you at?
Takes too long. Where's my biggest nozzle? Which one is it?
I don't know. Or let's see. There's one where there's one where it's like a tiny little spray. Let's get this out of here.
So, theoretically, there's places that you can only get to with that tiny spray, right?
In theory. And you can crouch, even lower, like if you need to get under stuff.
Oh, dang.
So you can crouch twice before you need to stand up again.
That I would not have thought about.
I played the tutorial. I didn't skip the cutscenes. That's an inside joke for all the viewers out there. Vactor, he skips the cutscenes in all games.
No.
Hey, you cleaned the top of the fence. I just got some money. Every time you finish cleaning something, I get paid.
What?
Don't worry.
What about me?
I'll split my revenue. I was reading about the co-op. I need a different nozzle. This one's not wide enough. There we go. Ooh, that's what I'm talking about. So I think the wider the nozzle is, the more surface area you're covering, but it doesn't clean as well.
Oh. Let me test that theory. Oh, snap. You might be right, WonderRob.
Oh, you know, not my first. Yeah, it's definitely not cleaning as well. And then you got this little one. if you could see what you look like. Let's see.
Yeah, I want the little one. Call that the Shoff one. Yeah, this is fun.
You like it?
It gives you a sense of achievement because you're cleaning stuff. It's just like in real life.
Sort of.
I'll have you viewers know that WonderRob does not make his bed. And he told me he's an adult. He doesn't need to make his bed.
That's true.
Now we can have a bed-making simulator. Oh, man, why is this thing still dirty?
The backyard's really dirty, man.
Dang.
Hey, Vactor, come look at this. Come over here.
Oh, I thought I can jump.
Look at this right here.
What? He drew a wiener! He drew a DP!
Erase it!
That should be an achievement.
This is the kind of quality content people come to Geek, so to speak. Or... I can't wait for you to recommend this game on Season Change.
As a matter of fact.
I played Powerwashing Simulator with WonderRob.
Yeah.
Well, and it's boring.
The thing about Jeff W., he won't believe you. If you tell him that you like something, he'll think it's a troll. And I'll tell you, the biggest example of that, my favorite Marvel comic of 2021 was It's Jeff. All about a land shark, a little adorable land shark named Jeff who gets into trouble. He's a lovable scamp. Mm-hmm. And just because his name is Jeff, Jeff W. thought I was trolling him, telling him it was... And he won't even give it a chance!
He thinks if there's any sort of joke against Jeff in the comic, that it's a joke against him in real life.
Yeah.
Which is not the case. Sometimes it is, but not always.
Jeff W. got a couple more hours of therapy to go through.
Look at Jeff W. on all fours. That's a callback, everybody. If you know, you know. Go watch our Fortnite videos.
Yeah.
Even though I hate Fortnite. All right. I only play it because Shop begs and cries. Play Fortnite with me. I have to cancel. All right. That's my personal issue. All right. We're working on this patio, man. I mean, I'm working on this patio, man.
Look at all this orange.
Get it out of there. You should have seen how dirty this was when I started playing it. Like I said, I was making my initial video, and I must have played it for almost an hour before I realized I had so much more to do.
Dang.
And I was like, well, I'm just going to go ahead and stop.
I want to say it was at 20% when I started. Now we're at 55%.
Oh, we're getting there. See, it's a lot easier when you got a teammate.
Yeah.
This is why. What? This is why.
This is why they hire people.
Yeah. You know I'm not doing this myself. We're going to have to make a new YouTube series called WonderRob and Vactor Play.
Yeah!
Where we play the worst games.
Is this thing not done?
Nice.
Oh, it is?
It'll ding. When it's done, it'll ding. Or oh, okay. Don't forget, you can hit right on the control pad, and it'll highlight what needs to be cleaned.
Okay. So I must be looking through. Oh, okay, yeah. I was looking through the fence. That's what it was.
So I find that's a little helpful.
You got a little dirt on you, Rob.
Here's some dirt in your eye. We're getting there. Clean it. Clean it, bitch.
I'm going to kick your head.
Oh, I got extra cleaning liquid. So, yeah, now, my understanding of the premise, right, is this is only the first level. I've done the tutorial, and this is the first level. Okay. Now, the more you play, the more money you earn, and with your money, you can buy new nozzles. You can buy soap. So, like, we're just spraying it. We don't even have soap right now. So,
no wonder it's taking so long.
Yeah, so if we had soap, imagine how much easier this would be.
Dang.
But we only just started our business. We don't even have a name for our business.
This is like real life.
I know. It's the worst. It's the worst, Vactor.
Hey.
Oh, you're cleaning stuff. I'm hearing those things.
Yeah.
Every time you finish cleaning stuff, I get $4.
What?
Just like real life.
I didn't know I had to do both sides of this. My arm's starting to hurt.
I feel like this would be a really easy job to do in real life.
Oh, yeah.
Like, all we gotta do is spray stuff with a hose.
Put on your headphones. Listen to a podcast.
Don't worry. Listen to Geek, So to Speak podcast, available every weekend wherever you get your podcasts. Right after you listen to Seasons Change, or before. Whichever.
Ooh wee!
Oh my gosh. Dirty.
This thing.
Dirty, dirty lawn.
Was there a fire back here? What is all this?
All the brown that's in this area makes me feel like they were going poo poo in here.
Oh. I might have to turn the sound of that water down. I'm starting to get on my nerves. Hey!
My man over here completing jobs for me.
Yeah! Oh, man, there's so much. It's almost overwhelming when you see just the entire thing is orange.
Like, I imagine people play this game as, like, a relaxer or, like, a zen sort of thing. Because that was the only reason I could think of anybody would want to play Lawn Mowing Simulator. Where you're just mowing lawns.
Yeah.
So it's got to be a relaxation thing, but I don't know. Like, I don't know how often I'll play this game.
You know what game I bought that I thought was going to be fun? I played it for 5 minutes and I turned it off, never played it again.
What's that?
PC Builder Simulator. It was simulating... Oh my God. Building a PC, and I was like, hey, this will translate to real life. I'm going to learn some skills.
Yeah?
Nope.
No?
Didn't learn a thing.
No? What is it?
And I did. It doesn't do anything, and you don't even get to keep the 3080. It was pointless.
So you bought a 3080 in the game, is what you're saying.
Yeah. And I bought the game. I had to pay money for the game. It wasn't free.
Oh my God. Whoa!
Hey!
We did it! Alright, let's see.
Oh, so the chairs? You gotta get the chairs?
This whole thing's dirty.
Dang it. Okay, here's where you would crouch.
This whole thing's dirty, Vactor!
This makes me feel clean. Oh, you gotta get the underside?
Gotta get it all, baby. It's a simulator.
Dang! Hey. They can take some liberties.
They turned this umbrella upside down, pooped on the inside, and then they flipped it back up and pooped on the outside.
How is the chair still not clean? How is it not dinged? Oh, there it goes. It was clean. Don't tell me I gotta get the underside. Come on.
You gotta get them all, baby.
Come on.
Let me get this stepladder over here.
Hey. What? How'd you do that?
So you have one stepladder that you're allowed to use.
Oh.
To get the hard to reach places. But it doesn't even help because your guy slides off of it.
All right. Ding. Ding it.
We're almost there.
Ding it.
I'm getting all these spots we missed. On the top.
How's this not dinged yet? Finally. Okay. Oh. Oh, wow. We still got a bunch of stuff over here.
We're only 80% cleaned.
What? How is the lawnmower not dinged yet? Because it's clean.
It's
okay, there it is.
There it is. There it is.
Oh, wait. Maybe that was you.
No, it's not me. I'm still working on this stupid...
It's pieces. It's not... There's individual pieces on the lawnmower. These guys are cheating. It's like, you got the handle. You got the wheel.
Good job on cleaning the wheel.
Ah!
Oh, check it out.
The parasol.
Clean. Parasol's clean. Oh, but nope. There's still more to clean on this table.
Oh, man.
Oh, there's so much. There's
sugar. It's giving me anxiety!
You gotta clean the legs, Vector. Ah! These chairs are dirty.
My arm!
Okay, that chair's clean. What? The underside of the table's dirty!
You're gonna die washing!
Aren't you glad you paid $20 for this game?
Oh,
I didn't
man.
Think you were. I didn't think you were. When I said, let's play this, I didn't think you were going to do it.
Well, you said the magic word. You said co-op, and you said video.
All right.
That's all I needed to hear.
We just need to make a little video for Vector.
Yeah.
Okay, so there's some dirt on this. Oh, that feels good.
What if this game was... 4D and it was spraying water in your face as you were doing it.
I wish it was. It would have made my $20 worth it. Oh, shoot.
He paid the full price?
Oh, no. $15.99. This whole fence is dirty.
Dang.
Look at this.
These guys, they're trying to nickel and dime me over here. This thing is clean. Come on.
Dude, this thing is so dirty. Oh, my God.
I don't think I'm going to be able to get the top without the...
The stepladder's over here. I'm going to go get that stepladder.
Oh, I can jump. Okay.
Oh, there's a jump, baby.
Hey, why is my guy so slow?
So I think this is all clean. Okay. So we're working on this. What are you working on over here?
I'm going to do this, the top of this thingy over here. Whatever it is. Hey, I need to get higher.
You just gotta... Oh, you're sliding off of it. You're not really on it.
Oh.
You're still not really on it. Your guy, he's clipping through it. Tag team this son bitch.
That roof will be the last part.
Yeah, so I'll work on this side.
Oh, you gotta get underneath in between.
Oh, you gotta get all the areas. Whoa! I accidentally paused the game. All right. All right, let's...
Let me switch my nozzle.
Yeah, maybe... Get that stronger nozzle. You gotta get under the roof. Dude, there's dirt everywhere.
Nice. I dinged it.
I don't know how forgiving the game is. Like, in terms of what you're cleaning and what you're not.
Yeah. We're at 90%, Rob.
We're getting there, buddy. Yes.
Hey.
I got one side. Let's see, how we doing over here? This side's good.
How is this window not clean?
Get it.
Oh, what if the pressure broke the glass?
That's not our problem. Is the glass clean? Yes or no? That's all we got. It's all like the frame. Like the frame is what's dirty here. Some of the glass.
Don't tell me they want you to get the underside of the frame.
Oh, I bet you they do.
I already forgot all the buttons.
Oh, yeah.
What?
It's all dirty down here. We did
what? That.
Okay.
Hey, I got the chimes.
Dang, this roof is going to take forever.
I don't know if this counts. Wait, how do I crouch again?
You click your thumbstick.
Got it.
Unless you're, okay, that you're was one of it. These players who plays with a keyboard.
Oh, fancy.
Dude,
you can play
so
a keyboard in my room.
Sick.
What? We just went to 91. I thought we had been making progress. It was at 90.
Well. We suck. We suck at this game. You know, we've been cleaning for 20 minutes.
There's got to be some speed runs online.
Oh, no.
People do it in 1 minute. Could you imagine?
I don't want to. I don't know how much more of this game I'm going to play. See, what I like to do is I like to be a renaissance man with video games. I like to try them all. Because you never know.
Yeah.
Something Jeff W. and Shaw would never know. Can't always be playing Fortnite or Solitaire like Jeff.
Yeah.
All right, here we go.
You're 100% correct.
Let's put that down right there, and let's keep cleaning this roof. Oh, my God, this side of the roof.
Oh, man.
I got a lot to do. But what I like, do you notice that when you're cleaning a particular part, it gives you like a little progress bar at the top?
Oh, I did not notice that.
So it tells you how much left you've got on the particular spot, which I like.
Yeah.
They don't have that in real life.
Yeah.
All right, let's see. Oh, there's bird poop up here.
Oh, you got to get the underside of this seat. Look at this.
Get it. Get it, Vactor. Clean it real good. Oh, man, this roof. It's not even halfway clean. There we go. Oh, my gosh, it's so dirty. I keep highlighting it, and they're not going away. All the dirt.
That's what mine's doing. We've got a lot to do.
Aren't you glad you said yes? Because you're committed now. Now you're not leaving this game.
I didn't know. I'd be doing work. Thought I'd be playing a game, having fun.
Oh, we're having fun, buddy. We're having fun. This is what it'd be like if we worked together in this industry. This is what it'd be like. We'd be spraying each other. Two grown men spraying each other with the hose. The homeowner's looking out the window. Why did we hire these guys? They still haven't cleaned anything. We're spraying each other.
They've been here for 6 months.
That'll be $500.
Yeah.
Thank you.
We got $500. We got $500.
Too bad we can't. Like, we're streaming on Twitch right now. One person's watching. It might even be Jeff W.
What?
Whoever's watching hasn't said anything in the chat. But this will be on
Jeff
YouTube soon enough.
W can't be true.
Is Jeff W here the whole time while we're just ragging on him? Whoever's in the chat, make yourself known.
Yeah.
All right, we did that. All right, what's left? So there's just a little bit left on this chair.
What am I missing?
Don't forget to highlight, man. There we go. There we go. So this might...
Is
I think
it done?
I think this piece is done. So what's left is... Oh,
this stuff.
Yeah, and this area over here, too. This mo curb. Let's go.
All right, I got the wrong nozzle on here. I got the douche nozzle on mine.
Uh-oh. You're going to have to tell your wife that you have a whole new skill set. Perfect.
She's gonna like it.
All right, so we just gotta get all this nonsense. Oh, it's so dirty under here.
Yeah, he decided to put me in the hardest level. Yeah, yeah.
It's the first level.
I'm pretty sure once you get the soap and once you get all the power tools, it'll be a lot easier.
You gotta earn all that. Maybe we should have did free play. Where they just give you everything. I'm trying to build up my career, trying to get the achievements.
Oh.
My gamer score on Steam is higher than yours, okay?
What?
Yeah.
He learned how to cheat. Yeah.
Dude, these rocks are bullshit. I'm going to tell you that right now because there's dirt in between all the rocks.
What?
In between all the little rocks. You gotta get in there underneath.
This is crazy.
But it says pond wall is almost done. I'm so close to being done with the pond wall.
Ooh.
Some 97%. Yeah, buddy. Pond wall's taken care of. All right, here we go.
Nice. What is that? Okay. And how come I got $0?
Well, I was reading that the co-op only benefits the player whose game you're joining.
What?
So you're not even earning anything for this.
What?
Like, if hypothetically you were going to keep playing this game, you still haven't even earned anything.
Something that could have been brought to my attention yesterday!
No. Otherwise, you never would have played. This is exactly what our business would be like. Be like, I never put you on payroll.
He's a thief!
Yes. Perfect. Okay, I'm going to get in this big old toilet over here. Let's work on this toilet.
Which one is the powerful one? Okay, I got it.
Get that power wash, that little...
Oh! Hi-oh!
Let's do it. Let's do it. I can't wait for you to show your
right. We're at 99!
Oh! It's this pond liner. Do we beat the game?
WonderRob.
Oh no, what's left?
What?
What's left? It says 99. It says 99 clean.
Wait, is it the wall?
It's this wall over here, I think. Yeah.
Oh, wait, oh, what?
Okay, there's a to-do list. You see it? It says parasol pole. So this parasol pole.
Oh.
And then the last thing is fence top. The top of the fence. Where's the... Yeah!
Yeah! We did it!
We did it, Vactor!
Yeah!
Woo! Job complete!
Select soap. Where's my soap?
You don't get any soap. Oh, I got a message from the homeowner. He says, yard looks fantastic. Couple of budding mountaineers already clamoring to get that rock garden. Nobody cares. Talking about his dumb kids. Okay, all right.
Time to uninstall.
All right. Let's call it quits. It's a good one. We played that for like 30 minutes almost. All right, Vactor. All right. So, thanks for joining us. There's probably not going to be another Power Washing Simulator video. But maybe Vactor and I will work on finding all the co-op simulator games and going through all the simulator games.
What?
Even PC Simulator. We'll just spend our money. We'll just throw away our money for you guys. That's right. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe if you're not already subscribed. Don't forget to ring the bell on the page. Don't forget to check out all the other videos. Vactor left! His character's gone. Your character's gone.
What?
Don't forget to leave a comment, like, check out Geek So To Speak podcast every weekend wherever you get your podcasts. We're talking movies, TV shows, comic book, video games, and everything in between. And check out the Seasons Change podcast, which is Vactor's podcast, which is, it's like Geek So To Speak's sister podcast. You're going to love it. Also out every weekend, a shout out to Jeff W., who couldn't be bothered to play this game. And we'll see you guys next time.
Yay!